Slide on the pimp gang with my pinky ring. Lot of gang, lot of bitches in the icy chain. While you claim that you rich, that's a false claim. I'll be straight to the whip, no back.
Is a thrower that I've seen, but in terms of helping yourself, who helped themselves the most, I think, was DTR.
Yeah, I mean, I wouldn't doubt that. And you talk about Brock, and you know, we talk about Brock.
Tucker Kraft, he's going to be a top 50 pick in the NFL draft. He is that good.
You see here, he's ranked number 2 for the NFL draft.
So Tucker Kraft, he, you know, in the South Dakota State offense, he's that dude.
Look, he looks like he's playing at a different level.
And Tucker Kraft is that dude.
He's what you would call a freak.
Back outside, boys, toting the 70 on the strip, I'm ready to die. Cutting the traction, bet in the corner, bet I'm...
Na-na-na.
Ain't know how we cha-cha slide. Yeah. I'll never lose sleep over no way too much pride. Yeah. Fill it up in a briefcase.
Right side, leaping catch, Tucker Kraft.
Breaking them Brinks truck, my right wrist, Van Cleef. I spend days in the east trying to figure if I'm geek.
Down the right sideline, Kraft inside the 15. Breaks a tackle inside the 10. Diving for the goal line. Touchdown, Jackrabbits.
Got rid of it to Kraft. Bounces away from the tacklers. Lowers his shoulder and just bulldozes his way for a first down. And that's why he's going to get drafted.
Gronowski throws down the left seam, wide open, Kraft midfield. Stiff arm inside the 40. Another stiff arm inside the 20. How do you like that? Tucker Kraft.
Cutting the traction, bend in the corner. Bet I make it glide. Try to bring the John, tell me he ain't know how we cha-cha.
I can't feel my lips. I can't feel my lips, but I can feel my hands, baby.
Gronowski to throw for the first time. He's got it over the top, and it's a South Dakota State touchdown to Tucker Kraft.
Shows again why, as you said, why he's going to be a top 50 pick in this next draft.
Hey, everybody. The Packers just made their selection in the third round. And Wes, why don't you do the honors?
Thank you, Larry. The Packers with the 78th overall pick going with South Dakota State's Tucker Kraft. Larry, that is a big deal because he is a tight end. Do you know what that means? For the first time since the common draft began in 1967, the Green Bay Packers have selected two tight ends within the first three rounds. 6'5", 250 pounds, runs in the 4.6s. You look at his career, he had the ankle injury last year, but he was super productive for them. Also gives you some flexibility there as a blocker. From what I read, just catching up on him, sounds like he's a good guy that can get a hat on a guy in space. Pretty impressive young man, and will pair now with Luke Musgrave. Coming into Green Bay, obviously Packers wanted tight ends. They got tight ends.
Wes, the word I hear to describe Tucker is fluid. You mentioned 6'5", 250 plus, yeah, but a very, very fluid athlete. And if you're wondering why draft two tight ends, like it's not normally done, why draft two of them? Well, when they get here and we get to see them on the hoof, they will be two different athletes. Same position, two different players, two different skill sets. One guy, maybe more adept at the inline stuff. Another guy, good in the slot, good as the flex guy. So, no, they're not drafting the same guy twice. They're drafting two players who happen to play the same position. And for the latest on the Packers draft, keep it right here on Packers.com.
Do you love the taste?